8-2-5-0-1-5. At this time, we invite the panelists to come. Graduates of Grade 6, Lebanon Douglas. Kingley Fuller.
Thank you.
Basu. Albert Ferro. We'd like to thank Ms. Thompson for handing out our certificates. At this time, we have our special certificates and tokens being assisted by Ms. Leslie. I'm going to ask the graduates to just listen very keenly because I'm going to be a little faster at this point. For punctuality, Garcia Newman. Every morning, Garcia knows every single person that comes at school. She marks their names and knows who comes early. And this goes for both students and teachers. A great head girl. Teacher Nay Martin. A great six. Punctuality. Most industrious, Gary Genus, very hard working, Kaden Faulkner, Kingley Fuller, and of course, Garcia Newman. Nikisha Johnson as well for our most industrial student. Festival of the Arts competition for drumming, Gary Genus, LeBron Douglas, Kaden Faulkner, Adrika Leslie, Kingley Fuller, Andrew and Tony Williams. Some persons are going to be walking a lot this evening because they have done well. Could you give them a round of applause, please? Adrika Leslie, Danny Harris, Kimoya Smith, Nikisha Johnson, Dejanay Martin, Sashari Lehrman, Tadeusha Morris, these are the students that did the JCBC competitions, winning national gold and silver awards for drumming and speech. Now this is Mrs. Hastings' favorite category. She's not here, so on her behalf I'll say it like this. Those who always support the canteen. Kingley Fuller. Sashara Lehrman. Customer Appreciation Day. Larson Newman. Tyree Watson. Rochelle Barnett. Nikisha Johnson. Albert Love, Mr. Duncan Chicken. Tavian Johnson. Tavian Johnson. Dejanay Martin. Mother is a curry chicken. Tadeja Morris. Maybe it's chicken and chips. And Shabana Lucky Matthew. This is a thing we'd like to say thanks to all students who have been supporting the Tuck Shop. And this, the Tuck Shop goes towards the, and the canteen goes towards the running of the utilities at the institution. So we are to big up Mr. Duncan and Mrs. Smith for the crew. Not sure?
Yeah.
Our sectional prizes are a little lengthy, but we continue. Part two, for leadership, we want to big up King the Fuller. Dejanay Martin. Our head girl, Garcia Newman. And our head boy, Albert Curran, along with Nikki Calisto. These are the students who can count on them to get things going when teachers and administration is not aware. They are the ones that send in the students, they are the ones that sit in classes, they are the ones that guide the prefect body. You want to big up all the leadership at Kingston Academy. Now, these are the students that are very creative. They're the ones that think outside the box. You can ask them to DJ on the spot, sing on the spot, dance on the spot, do anything. We have, first of all, Danny Harris. Then Kimoya Smith. Most creative. Gary Genius, go with his hands. You see that drum? Ask him to do any crafts, he will do it well. Reginald, the biggest DJ in the house.
Yeah.
Hallelujah, somebody. Somebody say hallelujah. When this young man gets up to pray, the entire school will. Somebody let's keep up. Brother Tyree Watson.
Thank you very much. Now back to academics. For outstanding work in numeracy, we have Kimoya Smith. Shoshana Lehman. Tadeja Morris. And Dejanay Martin. Ask them what. 14 times 13, they'll tell you quickly. 14 times 14, that's them. 25 times 25, they know it. Ask them after the graduation. In terms of literacy, these are the persons who do well in language. Ask them to write stories, to write poems, to speak. We have Kaden Faulkner. Donnie Harris. Now this young man wrote a song for us. It's a sad thing, you can't remember the lyrics, you know. We can say that they have never been in my book or in Mrs. Hastings' book for discipline. These are the most disciplined. Sashara Lehrman. Anthony Williams. Fabrice Morris. Rochelle Barnes. Tyree Cox. Leslie for handing out our part two of certification. This is our final round and we invite Ms. AB to come at this time to hand out the medals of honor for those students who have done outstanding work in our sports departments. Let's give them another round of applause. This is Ms. Thompson, who you saw earlier. Ms. Thompson is the one who helped us with the decor of the church, and every year we can depend on her to be the decor. Ms. Thompson, big up yourself. Of course, Ms. Leslie, anything to do with PTA, Ms. Leslie is always there. And of course, Ms. Abid has been a great supporter of the grade 11 students carrying the English language and CAPE communication studies at the CAPE level. At this time, we invite for outstanding athletics. Can you speak this again? All right, let's listen. Outstanding. For the most outstanding girl in her school for athletics, Kimoya Smith. Right. award is Kaden Fauna. And if you want somebody to come team of votes, let's call Adrian Kahn. Gold medalist, top runner in prep school. Boys. In third place for outstanding Kingley Fuller, outstanding runner. Bronze. In second place, we have Anthony Williams. And nobody can beat Ayote now. Gary Gino. He's the fastest runner in prep school. And he hails from which house? Alright. Come on, Misha. For sack race. Girls, Kimoya Smith, silver. Kaden Faulkner, silver. Retired. And of course, the winner of the sack race is no other than Adrika Leslie. Boys, Gary Genus, bronze. Although this young man cannot run in short and jump, I wish he can do a long jump in the future. It's Kingley Fuller. Gold medal in sack race. Now for indoor sports. Here it comes. Now for indoor sports, soda drinking competitions. Bronze goes to Shashari Lairmark. Kimoya Smith, silver. And you can guess who came first. Adrika Leslie. Boys. In second place, there was no third place here. In second place, Ozzy Sweeney. Silver for soda drinking. And I can guess who is the lead for the soda drinking. Kingley Fuller, gold medalist for soda drinking. Now we won't say that you're underbelly. These are the winners of the World Eating Contest. Girls, Kimoya Smith. In second place, we have Adrika Leslie. But nobody can beat the real bun eater. In third place for one eating, we have Kingley Fuller. Also Sweeney, silver medal. The little butts, Talawa. LeBron Douglas, gold medal for butt eating. Nobody can eat butt like a man. students who have done overall work at the institution. The top students in grade 11, who has been significantly working with the institution from the day he stepped in. It was a challenge for him, as he had many struggles to overcome. But at this point, I'm proud to invite on stage the man of the top grade in the institution, no other than Albert Ferrer. The top student. He deserves it. Indeed, a prayer warrior, a man who can encourage young youths, a young man who is dedicated to his work and receive great success in his future. Let's give Albert Ferrer another round of applause. Academics can't be taken. At this time, a young lady who has tried very hard, beyond sickness, beyond ailments, beyond stresses, beyond giving up, beyond mommy, beyond everybody putting pressure on her, she has done extremely well, having the top place for a very long time in her class, coming throughout the school, throughout her 6 years, her years at Hastings Academy. We invite on stage our top PEP student, no other than Tadesha. Industrious. He's a drummer. He speaks beyond profoundness. He supports the canteen. He leads. He's a creative young man. He is great at literacy. He has been winning many, many, many sports awards, and he has been involved in the institution. We cannot ignore this young man of his greatness. We want to applaud our all-rounder student for 2019, no other than Keeley. Standby. At this time, we're going to be asking Adrika Leslie and Kimoya Smith to do special presentations. Afterward, we open the floor for personal parents and well-wishers to do their personal awards.
Thank you. at ACS Academy, we will present you a small token in appreciation of your sharing with us. Thank you, Madam.
We invite Tadeisha Morris to come at this time.
Good evening, everyone. I'm so elated. My Lindsay has been proud. Your family in the back just want to say congratulations and we love you.
If there are no special emails, then hand over back to our chairperson. Let's give all the graduates a round of applause. Thank you, Madam.
Well done, graduates. And parents, Samuel, which is here this afternoon, continue to support them and stand behind. 100%. They need your help and your support. At this time, I invite Tyree Batson, Evangelist Batson.
Principal Mr. John Mark Casey, graduates, our most valued guests, parents, students, well-wishers, and friends. It is my privilege to have been asked to propose this vote of thanks in this occasion. Welcome, guest speaker, Ms. Christine Robinson. On behalf of the graduating class of 2019, we would extend a hearty thank you for being guest speaker on this list and raising us with your. And gracing us on this memorable occasion. A big thank you for your many words of encouragement. So we should all put God right in front and you should follow behind. We want to express our gratitude to you, Madam, for providing encouragement, and we must tell you, your words have not fallen on deaf ears. To you were the head cook and the bottle washer this afternoon. Thank you for even cheering this, for so even cheering this afternoon's proceeding. You kept your program alive. To our principal, Mr. John Marquez, we know we were not the easiest set to deal with, and we thank you for not giving up on us. For your continuous prayers and your moral values you have instilled in us. This will never be bought or sold. Sir, we thank you. To our founder, Mrs. Joyce D. Hastings, thank you for giving us this support for being students at this moment institution. Hastings Academy would not be, there would not be any Hastings Academy without you. There would be no us without you, ma'am. We thank you. The Church of the Good News, the Church of Open Bible, and Pastor, thank you for responding to every call for chapel service to our annual religion exercise. Thank you for always hosting us. To our guardians, this evening would not be possible without you. We owe you a big thank you for finishing this race. It is not the end, but the beginning of a new chapter. And as Ms. Lumsden has said, the train has just begun. Continue to make your guesting light shine bright wherever life may take you. To our valued parents, what would we do without you? From sleepless nights to dumpling of water, bathrooms transmitted. But today we can hold our heads high and say, we made it. And we have crossed many deep waters and still have many more to go. Let us take this moment to who had made today a success. We must say the journey was not an easy one. As you heard in the valedictorian speech by Albert, but we have landed safely, and all passengers aboard Hastings Airline are ready to take on higher levels. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we thank you.
On behalf of the staff and administration of Hastings Academy, I would like to say thank you to the graduates, family, and friends who made this event possible. Just think about all that has brought us here. All the trials, misfortunes, all the stress. But today we can say that it's all paid off. Your perseverance, determination, and dedication has rewarded you the proud graduates of Hastings Academy. Your journey has just begun. Remember to let God be your pilot in this journey called life. Today is a day of celebration. Today, you join a line of distinguished past students who have contributed positively to society. So I ask you now, how will you put your education to use? What will your gifts be to the world? I want to leave you with a noteworthy quotation from Winston Churchill. Success is the ability to go from one failure to another without loss of enthusiasm. I also leave with you Isaiah 43, verse 19. God has something great in your future. Once again, congratulations to the 2019 graduating class of Hastings Academy. Let us stand and give a round of applause. portal, your parents will buy all the gifts that you want to do, right? So you need to be as a data, you can make your request to the government. Alright? Now I invite Mr. Hastings to come and lead the national anthem. Alright, I'm invite Ms. Hastings to come and lead the anthem. Awesome.
Turn on fire, red star, and I love you. over your mercy. Whenever I fall, you lift me up. Glory to be, oh God. Our Redeemer, saving grace. I know I'm not worthy to see your face. I try hard, but I make mistakes. You're still by my side every step that I take. Through every heartache, and you get the praise. And you are my guide, I'm a shield always. Every time me I gaze and I play hard days, you still show mercy and keep me safe. Lord, I pray, I honor your name. Deliver your mercy whenever I fall. You lift me up. Glory to be, oh God. All powerful, omnipotent. Shine down your glory and magnificence. When you build a fence, it make all the difference. Step in on my life and take precedence. Be the captain, the pilot, the teacher. Be the head and the boss and the leader. Be my guide, my shepherd and my keeper. Beginning and the end, you are the Alpha Omega. Lord, I pray.
Yeah. with a dream in my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. So I put my head in the top to play my song. The butterflies fly away. Nodding in my head like yeah. Moving my hips like yeah. Got my club in my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls on around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is the letters. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. It's when the DJ drum my favorite tune. And the Britney song was on. And the Britney song was on. And the Britney song was on. So I put my hands up to play my song. The butterflies fly away. Nodding in my head like yeah. Moving my hips like yeah. Got my hands up to play my song.
Red wine. Let's go to the beach, eat, let's go get a wave. They say what they gonna say. Have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad like me, it's hard to come by. The Patron, oh, let's go get it down. The sound, oh, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it two, three, leave a good tip. I'ma blow all of my money and don't give
I'm on the floor.